On the Democratic side, Stacey Abrams heads to the general election after running unopposed. She hasn't appeared in any debates, but once all of the primary votes are counted, she will officially learn which Republican candidate she will be up against in the race for governor.